What's up, shortcuts? My name is Julian Herrerias, and this is my new film, A New York City Bromance. I hope that you all enjoy.
Shortcuts.
Short film.
What's up, bro?
Well, me?
Yeah, you. Why do you look so upset?
I was supposed to meet a girl. I was waiting for her to have this picnic, but she's not coming.
Damn. I was supposed to meet a chick here, too.
Really?
Yeah, but like early in the morning. Oh.
What are you still doing here?
I don't know. I'd figure I'd just chill. Gotta take advantage of the little things in life. Am I right, broski? Booyah! What's your name, bud?
I'm Jason.
Killer name. I'm Buck. What you got in there?
Just some stuff for the picnic. You wanna see?
For sure.
Okay, well. Got some apple juice. Some cups. I got, old baguette. Some butter. Chicken. Oh, and apple pie. Vanilla.
Nice.
She said she liked it. What's that?
I just got orange soda. I had pizza, but I ate it all. Killer date food, I know. Dude, your date bailed on you, and so did mine. What do you say we just spend the day around town together?
That'd be awesome, man.
Yeah.
Brolo?
What's up, Broda?
What are you thinking of getting?
Yo, I heard the pancakes here are redonkulous, bro.
Pancakes it is, home slice.
Yeah. So you excited for the Empire Foam Fairy later tonight?
You know it, Broculus. You know it.
Me too, me too.
I don't know what we're gonna do, though.
Just chill.
Chill's not enough. Hello? Yeah, sure. I'll be right there.
Who is that?
She called, man.
Oh, she called. But
called.
What? What about the ferry? Left your wallet?
What's up, bro, dog?
What?
What do you mean, what? You know what you did?
What are you talking about?
Well, I don't know. Leaving me at the restaurant by myself? No one likes to eat the pancakes alone.
Oh,
like
well, you
idiot.
Calm down, man.
Calm down? Left your wallet, by the way. Date.
I didn't even go.
What?
I was on the subway going to Times Square, but I just couldn't get off my stop.
Why not?
I realized that you were there from the start, but I got stood up and you picked me back up. I'm really sorry. Let my emotions take the best of me. I lost out of what really means most.
It's all right, bro. I forgive you.
You know what, Buck?
What's up?
I think this is the start of a beautiful friendship.